Our crepe myrtle trees have a white powdery substance that forms a black sticky substance that eventually kills the tree. So, what is it? And this is from Miss Martha. So, Mr. D, white powdery substance that forms a black sticky substance. The white powdery substance is probably a scale. Wouldn't you think so?
That's what I would think.
I would think it's the crepe myrtle bark scale.
That's what it sounds like to me.
Pierce, sucky mouth parts, as you always say. Mm-hmm. Honeydew.
Secretes honeydew. Sticky substance.
Uh-huh.
Which is basically scale poop.
Right. The
sooty mole loves right. to grow on.
Uh-huh. Yeah. Loves to grow on. Mm-hmm. So that's what that is.
Mm-hmm.
So now we got to control the crepe myrtle bark scale.
Treat the problem, not the symptom of the problem.
That's right. And there are a couple of different ways to treat the bark scale. We are later in the season. Later in the season, so I would suggest going with safari, mm-hmm. which is dinotefuran, right? Because it gets into the plant quicker, especially this time of the year.
Right.
Right, because the trees have already done their thing, right?
Right.
But it'll still get in there pretty quick, and it gives you a quick burst,
right.
like a bell-shaped curve, and then it comes back down after a couple of months. But that should get you through the rest of the year.
Yep.
And then next year, you have to come back, scout. You can use the dormant oil to kind of help you out a little bit with that. Yeah. Don't you think so?
No, thank you. That's it.
I think that'll get you, Miss Martha, but yeah, we think you have the crepe myrtle bark scale.
That's what it sounds like.
Okay, it's actually forming that old city mode is what we call it, right? We hope you enjoyed the video. We have hundreds more. To subscribe, just click below.